Hey guys, Kenji Katana here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Yellow. Last part, we just went to Lavender Town and beat Jared. And now, we're moving on. Now, I believe this girl is optional. And wait. No, they are not optional. It's either one or the other. Alright. What's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon? I'm just gonna say Jigglypuff. Let me guess, that's what you have, right? Right. Okay, you have a fairy. Thanks for proving me wrong, game. Okay. So now, just to hide. Okay, how come. Usually that stuff never works for me, but anyways, awakening. Come on. Stop using that stuff. Alright. Double kick. And then to do anything. It's not gonna kill it. Oh, and now you're using double slap. Alright, bye bye, Kofei. Yeah, see, Kofei is defensive, but then again, I'm using double kick, which isn't really that strong, but anyways. Yeah, it proved me wrong. Alright, let's go with. I should stick to Mr. Hyde. Oh, excuse me there. It's like 1:30 in the morning right now. Yeah. That's weird. I think I got a critical hit. I don't know, I missed it. Anyways. Ooh, 46. And Kenji defeated the last. Stop! Don't be so mean to my cafe. Hey, I have a cafe. Oh no, I have a cafe one now. Okay, now, whoa. I think you're optional, so I'm not gonna fight you. I walked right into that, and none of these people are optional. You must look silly standing here like this. Look what you did. Okay. Are there any trainers here? I can't remember. I don't see any trainers here. So, okay, you're probably most likely a trainer, aren't you? And what does the sign say? Underground path to Celadon City and Lavender Town. That does remind me. I think this area is blocked off if you try to go through here. Yeah, it's blocked up by a thirsty guard. Yep, it's blocked up by a thirsty guard. And for some reason, a soda or something, or lemonade, is apparently a toll for the, for that little path there. So we gotta use this underground path. And what do you say? The department store in Celadon has great selection. Alright, well. Oh yeah, and also, this area has a lot of items, also. So I just like to spam A as I keep walking. Maybe I'll run into something. Nope, nothing. Okay, what do you say? I've heard a sleepy Pokemon appear near Celadon City. Yeah, I know what that one is. Alright, so, we even near Celadon? Okay, yeah, that goes to Saffron. But we're not going there yet. And Pokemon area. I forget what's in here, but I don't think it's anything new. So, let's go to Celadon City. And Pikachu, how do you feel about that? Oh look, you got a heart. Okay. And now everything's even greener and keep out of Team Rocket's way. Hey! Okay, fine. No, wait, what am I saying? Now, let's see. Now there's a bunch of things we can do in this place. I mean a bunch. Now what I'm gonna do, I need to show something off. I'm not going to the gym leader quite yet because I don't think we have enough time, so So, I'm gonna deposit one of my Pokemon for a reason you'll see in a bit. Let's just deposit Wartortle. Alright. Actually, I should get on a bike too, that's faster. That and I. Oh yeah, let's go around really quick. Yeah, there's a game coin over here and a whole bunch of stuff. And actually, if you surf in this area, you can actually find, I think, Grimer. And also that guy over there, when you learn surf, you can also get submission. But anyways, you wanna go to the back here. And we don't need to cut this, okay. And now just keep going up the stairs. Now, actually, what I don't like in the newer versions is that the stairs just don't go by that fast like it does here. No, you have to wait a few seconds, and I know everything about the world of Pokemon and the Game Boy. Get together with your friends and trade Pokemon. And I believe you can just... let's see. And, yep, we could just take this. We get an Eevee. We can just take an Eevee whenever we want. I think that talks about status ailments again, but I think we already seen a board with status ailments. Explaining status ailments, so yeah. Okay, so going back down. Okay. Bicycle. I don't think is there anything back here still. No, there is not. Okay. There's nothing over there. Okay. So, yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, maybe I have time to show off the game pointer. So let's go in here and the game pointer. Now, out to lunch. Wait, what? This is reserved. Oh yeah, we need a coin case. I think we need to talk around for that. We need to talk to some people. Oh wait, no, now I remember. Hi, from some restaurant thing. I am going to cut away and when I find it, okay? So cutting away. Oh, well, we're already here, so I didn't really need to cut away, I don't think. Psst, there's a basement under the game corner. Go ahead, laugh. I'm flat out busted. No more slots for me, I'm going straight. Here, I won't even need this anymore. So, you're giving a coin case to a miner so he can play the slots. That makes perfect sense. Okay. And plus, if you're busted, actually, you probably would respond just to sell it to us. Actually, no, never mind. And a kid probably wouldn't want to take it. I'm guiding this poster. Why is he guiding the poster? I don't know. Oh, it's a battle. Oops. Oh, I didn't know that. Well, okay. Let's just fight this rocket then. Just eradicate first, alright. And I forgot to heal Drowsy up. Drowsy's pretty much dead, so I'm gonna switch up to Mr. Hyde. And I forgot to switch up get War Turtle back also. Hyper Fang. Yep, that's a critical hit. Okay, double kick. I should kill it. Yeah, I should kill it. Better kill it. And it's... Aww. Yeah, I think Mr. Hyde is dead. Okay, no, it's not. Bye-bye. And it's about to use Zubat. Okay, so let's get out. Let's see if we can get Drowsy out with the first strike. Or at least Drowsy survive. Who knows? I'm just gonna chance. Oh, we're faster than Zubat. Okay. And Zubat goes down. Nice. And that's it for this trainer. Dang. All right. So our hideout might be discovered. I better tell the boss. And he magically walks off into this corner. But he said he was guarding this poster. I wonder what it is. But for now, if you talk to some people, you find some coins. And I guess I'll showcase the slot machines. a slot machine you want to play. Hype happy phase. Yeah, this is what it is, basically. Okay, I just want to show that off really quick. Also, you can just buy coins, but it's just like fortune. And there's also rewards in the other house. Actually, maybe I'll just go cut away and show that off. Yeah, Scythe, Pinsir, Porygon, stuff you'd find in Safari Zone. This stuff is just plain common. And this stuff, I believe, is TMs, yeah. I forget what those TMs are. I'll look them up and then I'll show them in the description later, I think. So, okay, so he said he would. Anyway, regarding this, he said he was guarding his poster. Let's check it out. Hey, there's a switch behind the poster. Let's push it! And there's a doorway. So, in the next part, we will be going down the strange room. I wonder what's down there. Okay, so this is Kenji Katana, signing out.